the next day.
The 2-2, and Pham throws this one deep left center. 1-0 Rays.
Tommy Pham homers here. Two batters in, and the Rays take a 1-0 lead here in the bottom of the first. So Pham gives the Rays the lead, and they do something against Austin, or I should say against Justin Verlander, that they haven't done since Austin Meadows did in the first inning of game one of the season. And that score run against him.
88 mile an hour changeup right down the middle. And after making him look so bad on all those breaking balls, you got to go fastball up.